I'll admit she was talking about the police don't come out. They came out, went up, and posted up. She was pleading her case. You a nuisance and beyond. Just nasty. Nobody scared of your big ass because you're a fool to tack yourself up like a damn fool with lips on your neck and black veins naturally, but deadly. Tatted herself up like a damn fool she is because she's scared. Lips on her neck, black veins, deadly. Just foolishness. But talking about the police don't come out. They're not scared of you. They went right on up there and posted up. And do it again, need be. Big nasty. I didn't even see the other officer out there. Yes. The Lord, thank you. Give him a reason. I hope that girl do what she say. But if she don't, I still am. And they stayed out for a while. They was posted up. She said they weren't coming out. They don't come out. They came out and went up to her damn apartment. Big nasty. Keep that dope pipe in her mouth. She did the same thing like she did to me. I thought she was going to fight them. And daughter pulling her back. She 28 times her daughter's size. Maybe 3 times. Knowing she wasn't going to do nothing but keep the dope pipe in her mouth. And her own friends walked by laughing at her, came out talking to her, and they left laughing together. Just foolishness at her big ass. Begging somebody to come over, but not the Lord. Keep a dope pipe in her mouth. This has she at Valley Park Elementary. But it won't be long. Thank God she known. More than a nuisance.